why not build a fence around both our houses, you know? Even then, it'd be quite peculiar. What time is it where you are? Say? He's building a fence.
What?
Whenever like you look at him, he has like an aversion to light and to like emotion. So I don't know. I sort of thought it'd be better.
Did you talk to him about it?
Well, you know, sort
did
of.
Did you ask him why?
I didn't ask him anything. I'm gonna ask him.
Today, when we can go around the whole wide world, it is much more difficult to map out a picture of our travels. Our picture must be flat, while our world is round. Round like a grapefruit. And how could we get a grapefruit flat? We will cut it in half to begin with. Now at least we can see both sides at the same time. So let's cut the halves again. This one is empty, so it won't squirt juice into your eyes.
Yeah, it's, and there is cement. The fence is still there, it seems. All of a sudden, he's just like, I don't mind about that much. He hates me that much.
Are you there?
Are you there?
Are you there? as I got trapped in his own fort.
I need to get out of here.
Good night, Europe. No one really got you, I suppose it's hardly a protest, but I'm sad to see you go. Ooh. Europe, I'm sorry. They boarded all your windows and your doors. Now it smells like death is coming up through the floor.